So when we are planning, we need to look at the whole system and holistically, and also the integrate different waste streams, you know, both solid and liquid.
And we've made it a habit, if I call it, to make sure that our planning is participatory, is engaging, and the local population design their own solutions because they understand them better. So we have a very strong engagement system.